Channel. I'm Jocelyn's TV at your service. Kung ikaw po ay bago sa ating channel, mangyari po na paki-hit like po ang ating subscribe button para po lagi kang naka-notify sa ating mga next upload. So napakasimple lang po ng ating tutorial today. Paano po ba tayo mag-delete ng account? Okay? So papasok po tayo. Mabawa, meron po kayong mga account na hindi na naman open. Gusto niyo nang i-delete forever? Pasok po kayo dito sa setting. And then ito lang po, account security. Okay, so ayan po ha, yung setting, then delete account po. Siyempre, may babasahin kayo dito. Okay, delete account. If you delete your account, you will lose access to all the songs or videos that you posted before. Information that will not be stored, such as chat messages, will still be visible to others. You will not get any form or refund for items that you purchased before. So, kung ikaw po daw ay maraming mga diamonds or kung ano man dyan at na-delete mo na, so wala ka na pong magagawa kasi deleted na siya. Okay? You will not get any form of refund for items that you purchased before. Within 14 days after you submit your application, you can log into your account anytime and retrieve your application. You can log into your account. Okay? You will no longer be able to log into this account after 14 days of application. So, meron pa naman palang tawag dito. Meron pa namang time, no? 14 days daw. If you want to delete your account, you need to meet the following requirements. You need to submit your application with frequent use equipment. Your account is currently not being banned or any other special state. Okay? During the past 30 days, you didn't change your password or any other information related to the safety of your account. Okay? So, yan po ang sabi niya. Kasi itong account na ating i-delete is hindi ko na talaga magamit. Ano po, hindi ko na siya magamit at talagang kailangan na siya i-remove. Okay? So, pasok na tayo dito sa account privacy and then dito delete account. So, magsasubmit tayo, no? Then, continue na natin. Okay? So, my account was harassed and attacked. I want a new account. I want to delete all my work without being seen by others. I want to cut all connections with friends from my old account and other reasons. So, anong bahala na kayo kung anong gusto nyo na i-check dyan. Help us, sabi niya, help us be better. I want to delete all my work without being seen by others. So, maybe others na lang ako, no? Ay, may reason pala. So, huwag yun kasi hindi ko na kung i-re-reason ko. I want to cut all connections with friends from my old account. So, siguro, I want to delete all my work without being seen. Siguro na lang. Ayan. So, may reason pa ba? Okay. So, submit na natin. Okay. By tapping the delete account button, you will delete your account. So, ayan na po. I-delete account na natin. Okay. So, hindi na siya malalagin, no? Tingnan natin. Tama. Try po natin na ilagin. Kasi delete na siya para meron po tayong proof. Okay, Google natin. So, iba siguro ang lalabas dito. Kasi delete na si Lisa. Try natin. Tingnan natin pa rin. Okay? So, ganun lang po ang pag-delete ng account na other option. So, naghahanap siya ng paglalaginan. Kung meron pa akong lalabas na ibang Google login, pinaglagin na kasi marami akong account eh. So, ayan po ang sabi niya, activate your account. So, your account has been deleted before. If you want to log in, please tap the button activate below and we will withdraw your deletion. So, pwede na pa naman po siyang i-activate. I-activate. Ano? Yan po ang sabi sa information na ito. Okay? So guys, mabilis lang po tayo sa ating tutorial for today. Sana po nakatulong ako kahit papaano. Thank you so much po and God bless. In-screenshot ko dahil siyang gagawin kong cover. Thank you, thank you, thank you.